two.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? When you were 8 and you had bad traits, you go to school and learn the golden rule. So why are you acting like a bloody fool? If you get hot, then you must get cool. Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? You chuck it on that one, you chuck it on this one. You chuck it on your mother and you chuck it on your father. You chuck it on your brother and you chuck it on your sister. You chuck it on that one and you chuck it on me. Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Nobody now give you no break. Police now give you no break. That old soldier man now give you no break. Not even your eyes now give you no breaks. Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
And I'd like to give a Laker shout out to Mrs. Quayback. She helped me big time this morning. The copier was not my friend. She introduced me to a new way to make photos into PDFs. I love it.
Hi, I'm Miss Johnson, and I want to give a Laker shout out to my third period class for being awesome in world geography and my basketball girls for getting ready early for the winter season coming.
I'd like to give a Laker shout out to my sculpture class and their amazing masks that they're working on. Keep up the good work, guys.
A shout out to Mr. Freeman for yelling at me on the cross country course and making me go faster.
Shout out to my fifth hour for making amazing ideal towns.
All right, I want to give a shout out to Bailey and Janie for doing an awesome job with Laker Live.
I'd like to give a shout out to McKenna Mallow for helping me with my capstone project.
Shout out to Miss Annie Paulson for getting me through the mountains in Colorado.
I'd like to return that shout out.
Hey, quick shout out to my ninth graders and Team Wave, who are just doing outstanding work on latitude and longitude. Thank you for being great kids and doing everything right. Love you.
Laker shout out to my freshmen for testing awesome this week. Smile like the sun.
Welcome to the newest, hottest destination in Minnesota, the Detroit Lakes High School Resort. The resort has many spectacular attractions. It offers cooking classes Monday through Friday and the new culinary arts room. They also have a big, fabulous indoor swimming pool where you can canoe, swim, or take even a swimming lesson or two. We also have a pond This beautiful, deep, sparkling water pond is right in front of the resort. Feel free to fish if you want to. And we can't forget the theater. It has plenty of seating, and you can order popcorn to view the latest movie or television streaming show. On your way out, don't forget to stop at the resort gift shop, also known as the Laker Shop. They have everything you can imagine for Laker gear, resort gear, cool beverages, crunchy chips, and freshly baked cookies. Now join us in this beautiful lobby where you can hang out with some family and friends. Don't forget, we also have an amazing gym for exercise and a weight room with treadmills, bars, weights, and all the sporting equipment you can imagine so you can exercise while you're away at home. Feel free to book your stay at the Detroit Lakes High School Resort. Stop by and view our latest rooms and attractions and updates. It's the newest resort in town.
Sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength. Get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop, knock listeners. You're coming with me.
Here is some nice news.
The boys' football team is currently 5-3, and they play Ricori on Saturday, October 30th, in their first playoff game.
Girls' soccer finished the season 8-9-1 with a heartbreaking loss to Alexandria.
And boys' soccer finished 4-10 this year. Good job. And also, girls' tennis ended their season 2-11. And in some other news, guys, there was a UK bakery that got ratted out, and they are now under investigation for using illegal sprinkles.
Oh my.
Heaven.
And now time for an ad, brought to you by Laker Manufacturing. Laker Manufacturing is a student-run business at Detroit Lakes High School. We can have all your needs with wood products, metals products, and soon to come, t-shirt products. So if you want to order anything, please email them at lakermanufacturing@detlakes.k12.mn.us. Again, that's lakermanufacturing@detlakes.k12.mn.us. Thank you.
Back with your news here. The Lakers swim team has sections coming up November 13th at the Detroit Lakes Culture Community Center.
Both your Laker cross-country teams have had a great season, and now their sections are Thursday, October 28th. Thank you.
And for our last bit of news, Mark and Caden, a Lithuanian man sat in ice for 3 hours, breaking the world record.